How y'all doing? My name's Kenny Rodriguez.
Hello, my name is Colt Rodriguez.
I own a kick-ass ranch, and my son and I, we own ranch services. That consists of everything. 2 o'clock in the morning, your cows get out, you call us, we'll go get them in for you. We'll fix fence all day long. We'll castrate your bulls, your horses. Any livestock needs, we'll haul them, fix them if we can, get them from your place to theirs. Fix you up with a proper tack, trailer. We sell livestock, help you find your certain particular horse or certain cow or whatever you're looking for livestock-wise. We will sure help you out. We also take care of the used livestock, if you understand what I'm saying. All aspects of the livestock industry, we take care of it from A to Z. Give us a call at any time, 281-691-3155, right here in Alvin, Texas, Ranch Services. Thank you.
Fence, driveways, from time to time break a horse or two if we need, and we plan to do something with it. This horse here, we broke and traded out, and with some friends, they helped also. And he turned out to be probably one of the finest ranch horses around. And we do, say, worming, catching them. If you can't catch them, we'll dart them. Deal with used livestock. With me and my brother, we compete in team roping. Travel quite a bit around Texas, and sometimes we go out of state and do the best we can. And that our business also involves mowing and disking and whatever comes about. Just give us a call, 281-740-2339. Thank you.
Why are you doing that for?
You gotta cut his nuts out for him to get a little sense in his mind. If not, he's always worried about breeding and who's in heat, what he can get in heat, and he's not safe. So you cut the problem out, being his testicles, and then you have a more level-headed animal. That's in bulls, turn them into steers when they show them, or horses when you ride them.
All right.
This is my kind of town. This is my kind of place. I wouldn't mind hanging around for more than just a couple days. I got a 12th floor room with a killer view of the empty Astrodome, a tap at the bar downstairs. But all I can think about is home. I got my new boots covered in red dirt, a Don't Mess with Texas t-shirt, and a Lone Star postcard postmarked missing you. It's got the biggest sky you've ever seen, the coldest beer you'd ever drink, but I still feel like I landed on the moon, 'cause it ain't got you. Seen a midnight rodeo, the way them saloon doors swing. When they line dance to Copperhead Road, something about the air down here that'll make you feel the way all them cowboys do. I wish I was an outlaw. But all I can think about is you. I got my new boots covered in red dirt. Don't mess with Texas T.
That was a steer bone, too, for the last year. Yeah, man, I had to get them both. It literally weighed on my mind, still. I'm going to get out of here. them up, like you cook them up this way, they forget about the nuts. They relax. Shit, I've been elbow deep in there.